Okay, today I'm going to try and show you how to make a steel tripod for hanging Dutch ovens with and such, and a steel poker as well, and hopefully if I get round to it, a pot lifter for the Dutch oven as well, lid lifter. The steel I'm using is half inch square mild steel rather than cast iron, because it's easier to work with. Okay, now these are all pointed at the end there. I'll just try and get that so you can see it. They're all pointed at the end and the twists have been put in. So there's three of those long ones, about 5 foot long for the tripod, which I've got to put a ring on the end, basically like an eye rather, on those. And the two pokers, also pointed, spiral, and they need a ring on the end of those as well. So I'll do that now using this bit of kit. I'll lower the camera down so you can see. Where are we? Very good. Back to the clamp and trestle again. It's just a normal woodworking device, this one, which is one that's designed to clamp onto a table edge, but I've clamped it onto a trestle instead. And it's just right for what I need. This big piece of steel there, I got from an old farm somewhere. Not entirely sure what it's for, but I'm sure there's a farmer out there or an agriculturally minded person that will tell me what it is. I'll put the eyes on now. Okay.